What's up, guys? Congratulations, class of 2020. You made it. The year didn't end like we thought it would. When you left on spring break, you thought you might return. But that didn't happen. You didn't get to say goodbye to your friends or your teachers. You didn't get to complete your senior activities. You didn't get to have your prom or a formal graduation. But that's not going to define you. Your teachers wish nothing but the best for you, and we hope that you're going to go off and do great things. We've created something special, and we hope you'll enjoy it. Take care, guys. I'm kidding, guys. Wrong video. Sit back and enjoy. But you did like High School Musical, and you know it. Admit it. All right, take care.
Put your phone on my desk. Of course you don't have a pencil. You show up here, bring a pencil. Here, bring it back. Oh. Of course you don't have paper. Here's some paper. Be quiet. Can you just be quiet? That's what we're doing here. We're just being quiet. Oh, and congratulations.
It's fire.
Seniors. You know, usually I have a script to go by whenever I record a video, but I wanted to do this one from the heart. I really hate that you weren't able to have a graduation or finish out your senior year, but things happen. I want you to remember that things are going to happen in life for you after high school. Remember, persevere. Always have a base, something that you believe in that is positive, that's going to uplift you, and that's going to be your go-to regardless, even if everyone else lets you down. Hold on to that base. It's been great. I will be praying for all of you, and it's kind of sad to see you guys go, but my hope is that you are successful, that you work hard, and that you don't give up. Remember, hard work beats talent every single day. God bless.
Hey seniors, it's Miss Williams, your school counselor. I just wanted to say that everybody's been thinking about you guys and praying for you guys. We know that your senior year was cut short, but you know, stay strong. We're here for you, and I wanted to congratulate you. And your future is gonna be brighter than ever. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, seniors, on your graduation. I've been your librarian since sixth grade at Clinton, unless you came from somewhere else. I've watched you grow up. I'm terribly proud of you. Thank you. Go make the world a better place.
Seniors 2020, what a great time to graduate. You have no prom. There's no formal graduation services, but yet you are now an adult. And I'm sure your folks are sure happy that this is occurring. Get you off their payroll. Anyway, congratulations. I'm so proud of you guys. I look forward to seeing each and every one of you come back and visit us. Please keep in touch and let us know your great accomplishments, because I know every single one of you are going to go out and do something and be the best person that you can be. Okay? Congratulations.
As we go on, we remember all the times we spend together. As our lives change from whatever, we will still be friends forever.
Hello, Webster class of 2020. Well, this sure isn't the way we would have wanted this to have to happen, but since it has, it's okay, because I don't ever think of graduation as being a stopping point or an ending point, but just the beginning of a brand new future. So, the relationships that we have made won't be remembered by this, but by the 4 years that we spent together prior. To the class of 2020, I would like to give each of you a great big hug and a blessing and a prayer, and also strength for the wonderful things that each of you will do in your future. And I want to remind you, you always have a fan and you always have a supporter in me. With lots of love, Mrs. Mott.
Hello, class of 2020. I want you to know how very much I love you, how proud I am of you, that just because you are graduating doesn't mean I won't still be here for you. You know where to find me if you need me. All you have to do is ask, and if it's something I can help you with, I'll do it. So here's my little bit of wisdom, for what it's worth. It's my favorite quote attributed to Einstein, and it goes something like this: everybody's a genius. But if you judge a fish by its ability to climb a tree, then that fish is not going to seem very smart. So remember that as you work your way through life, there'll be things that you are so good at and things that you really stink at. And hang on to those things you're good at, because that's where you're going to find your path to success and happiness. Love you very much. Miss you very much. And we'll see you after graduation.
Hi guys, to all our high school graduate, class of 2020, congratulations on your big day. We are so proud of you, and congratulations on your well-deserved success. You have achieved another milestone, and best wishes for you on your graduation. Good luck in your academic career. You'll be all missed. We love you all. Bye.
Seniors, I just want to say congratulations, and I'm proud of you for your accomplishments, proud of the hard work you've put in, and I know that many of you are ready to move on to the next phase of going to college or starting your career, and I wish you well in life, and just be kind to everyone, and do your best, and you'll be fine. So congratulations.
Hi, it's Miss Wadley, and I want to congratulate Webster High School's class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We are so proud of you. Now is the time to be the change you wish to see in the world.
As we go on, we remember all the times we spent together. As our lives change from whatever, we will still be friends forever.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. Take pride in how far you have come. Have faith in how far you can go, and don't forget to stop and enjoy your journey along the way.
Congratulations, class of 2020. This is Chief Guthrie. I would like to take a few moments and say again, congratulations. I know the current circumstances you are experiencing were totally unexpected, but don't let these circumstances take away from your achievements, from your hard work, and from your efforts, because one day you will look back on this. So get out of your way, get out of your own way, and celebrate your achievements. And don't let today's circumstances diminish your joy of achieving this particular milestone in your life. Continue to be positive, and remember, mindset is everything. Again, class of 2020, rock steady, roll ready. This is Chief Guthrie, signing out.
Graduating seniors of the class of 2020, wish you could have spent the final 6 weeks together, giving you final advice and spending time with you before you begin your adult life beyond high school. I'd like to give a final advice. Remember to keep striving to better yourself. Along your journey through life, you'll be offered opportunities as long as you continue to dream and take the necessary steps to fulfill your dreams. Life doesn't stop at high school. Life is just beginning. And at your 10-year reunion, looking back, you'll see what you have accomplished. Congratulations, Warriors.
This is Miss Sheep giving the class of 2020 a special shout out. May all your dreams come true, and I know all your hard work is going to pay off. And to Austin and Evelyn, congratulations. I know you'll have a great future.
Webster, class of 2020. You deserve better than a video, even if it comes from the most loving places of my heart, which it does. You deserve your graduation ceremony. You deserve your prom. You deserve all of those special moments, those last couple months of school with seniors. I will always love you, and I will always be here for you. If you ever see me out and about, please say hi. Even if I didn't have you in class, I would just love to see you and know that you're doing well, and I love all of you. All right, bye.
As we go on, we remember all the times we spend together. As our lives change from whatever, we will still be friends forever.
Congratulations, seniors. I hope you realize the enormity of what you have accomplished under these unprecedented circumstances. This is something that you're not only going to tell your children, but your grandchildren. And I want you to know that I am so proud of you, and you've shown so much grit and determination, and I know that you're going to take this with you no matter what you endeavor next. So, congratulations, good luck, and I love you guys. Bye.
Dear Webster class for 2020,
our wish for you is that you believe in yourself
and you dream big.
Always remember that each one of you is special in your own way.
But remember, we will always be here for you.
Dear seniors, this is Mrs. Warren. I know that the end of your senior year has been a struggle, but I believe that you have risen to the occasion and have become better and stronger for it. Good luck to you as you go forward into your future.
Hey, Mr. Berlin here to let you guys know that despite me being a man of few words, everybody knows I don't talk for very long, right? But I want to congratulate you guys on making it through all the stuff we've had to go through. And be your own person. You don't have to follow the leader. You don't have to be like everybody else. Be your own person. Make things work for you. Allow for others to help. We'll be looking at you guys a little later. Take care.
Hi, seniors. Wow, what a year. I remember when you were entering Webster for the very first time as freshmen. Bright eyes, trying to figure out the campus. But you know what? You did it. Fast forward to your senior year, especially 2020. Again, you did it. New circumstances, new normal, new technology, new learning. You did it. Congratulations. I've enjoyed getting to know you and look forward to hearing about the rest of your life. You can do this thing called life. Good luck. Best of wishes. Bye, guys.
Congratulations, seniors.
We're so proud of you.
As we go on, we remember all the times we spend together.
Congratulations, class of 2020. This is Miss Wixon. I'm super proud of you. I know it's been a rough year, but you did it.
Hi, this is Mrs. Little.
And Miss Johnston.
And we're in the Spirit Store, your favorite place. And we just want to wish the class of 2020 all the best. We love you. We miss you.
And we're very proud of you.
Go Warriors!
The class of 2020, I am proud of you. You are loved. Congratulations. Go Warriors.
Hey, class of 2020. I know you certainly didn't think this is the way your senior year would end, and neither did we. But we want you to remember that we love you and we've had a great time with you on your four-year journey through high school. We wish you the best of luck in everything you choose to do in life. And remember, never lose your warrior spirit.
I never got to ask my crush to prom. Never got to dance to our favorite song. And no chance with our first kiss at the beginning of the year. I couldn't picture this. When the season came, we had to cut it short. So everything that we worked so hard for just all gone in the blink of an eye. And it feels like I'm living a lie. No sunset, no picnics, no senior night. No banquets, no grad night, no last goodbyes, yeah. I'd give anything to kick it with my people. Wouldn't leave class until I had to, yeah. But we're done and we lost all the magic. Senior year ended up so tragic. Tell me, what did we do to deserve this? The only thing I know for sure is, as we go on, we'll remember all the times we spent together. This one for my teachers. This one for my mentors. This one for my day one ride or die best friend and love you. This one for the squad, cause I'm thinking about you. Though we're done and we lost all the magic. Senior year ended up so tragic. Even though we did none to deserve this. One thing that I know for sure is, as we go on, to ask my crush to prom. Never got to dance to our favorite song. And no chance with our first kiss at the beginning of the year. I couldn't picture this. When the season came, we had to cut it short.
So everything that we worked so hard for just all gone in the blink of an eye. And it feels like I'm living a lie. No sunset, no picnics, no senior night. No banquets, no grad night, no last goodbyes, yeah. I'd give anything to kick it with my people. Wouldn't leave class until I had to, yeah. But we're done and we lost all the magic. Senior year ended up so tragic. Tell me, what did we do to deserve this? The only thing I know for sure is as we go on, we'll remember all the times we spent together.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You had no prom, you had no senior skip day, you had no graduation. So what? You will be famous. You will be in the history books. You will go down as the COVID-19 graduating class. That means something. Congrats.